spring cleaning time in the birdhouse. Little bird found throwing out all the debris. Getting ready to build a fresh new bed inside his little gourd house. Tossing out all the old stuff. Good job spinning around while he does it. Now that is some fine spring cleaning, little bird of friend. Like whatever bird lived there before was some kind of hoarder. And the new bird is tossing everything out. There's a lot of debris in there. That's a good job. That's actually a pretty good place to be a bird. That's right by the feeder here. You just pop out the front door and you got yourself a buffet all the time. Got a wind chime to warn you if a bear is climbing up to get at you. And that's a good place to be a birdie. Every summer a new birdie moves in there, has a family. They all move on usually. It's amazing how much they fit in that little gourd. I'm going to leave him to it. I don't want to spook him. I'm already spooking some of these birdies here. There is an audience for this right here. Birds know these kitties aren't going to hurt them. So doesn't matter to them at all. We're still going to get our house cleaning done. Doesn't matter about a couple of cats watching. Well, they sure are entertained by it. They spend most of their day sitting here watching our bird of friends, protecting the feeder from the bear. They let me know if a bear shows up. All right, well, I'm gonna leave my bird of friend to his house cleaning.